Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1967 Ford Bronco. And this is a pretty nice, clean-looking truck, so I thought it was worth taking a closer look at. See, it has a nice chrome bumper up front here. Then it has the white painted grille. And a pretty nice color on there. I mean, it goes good with the white trim for sure. It has painted steel wheels with full hub caps. You can see it's got the manual locking hubs up front, so it is four-wheel drive. It has the original Bronco badges on the fenders. And all the glass is looking good on it. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Has the nice two-tone door panels. Just very utilitarian, very simple. Just roll up windows. And it looks like they've replaced the seats in here, or the covers on the seats at least. But nice and clean in here. Still has the factory wheel, as well as the factory gauges. You have a 100 mile per hour speedometer, and then you have all your auxiliary gauges around the outside ring of that. And it's showing 85,000 miles on the odometer. Still has the original radio there in the center. And it is a manual transmission. Pretty cool. And on these, you've got your transfer case selector down there on the floor. And that's what it looks like, almost like an automatic shifter is what it looks like. But then it's got the three-speed manual on the column here. Fuel filler there. That's in really nice shape. Nice solid truck. Another chrome bumper out back here. And of course, this is hinged up top, so you can open that up. And this is a tailgate as well, so you can drop that down. But yeah. Looking pretty good. And here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, I got the hood tipped up here. You can see it just has the old prop rod there, which works. And this one has the six-cylinder in it, nice inline six. Looking very original, other than obviously they've cleaned it up and painted it up and everything. But it still has the factory air cleaner, the carb setup, everything. Very nice. So, I mean, a straight six and a three-speed manual, I mean, it would be extremely reliable. There's no doubt about that. And those sixes are pretty torquey, too. So, I mean, off-road, this thing would do really well. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. It's a little hard to see in here. Once again, it's a 1967 Ford Bronco. I say it was a Southern truck. 85,000 miles. And they say it runs and drives good. Pretty cool. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. It's definitely a nice, solid example. And it's pretty hard to find one that's been left alone to that degree. Obviously, it's been cleaned up and restored a bit, but they haven't lifted it and put different wheels on it and everything like that. It's pretty much the way it would have came out of the factory, so pretty interesting. Well, anyway, guys, as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.